castle or whatever in Minecraft, how are you doing it to make sure you meet the math expectations? What are you gonna do?
I'm going to try on paper after I'm done building.
Okay.
And try to show, because mine's about 400 right now, so I'm gonna build a teeny bit more, and then I'm going to do the math and subtraction
okay.
to make sure that I'm correct.
Okay, and how do you know it's about 400? What have you been doing?
I've been kind of estimating.
Okay.
So I put down like around 20 of each block.
Okay. And then you keep going on from there?
Yeah.
A good strategy. Did anyone else use a different strategy to figure it out? How are you doing it?
Does fence count?
Sure.
Okay. I'm kind of putting down the blocks and then counting how much I have.
Okay. And how are you doing it?
I'm trying to figure out how to put down the blocks.
Okay. And then once you get the blocks down, what are you thinking in terms of how you're going to work
count
it?
Count each block while I do it. And
go from there.